Is the MacBook Pro actually good for machine learning? Not really, at least not yet. The M1 system is useful for programs that have been developed to optimize the chip itself. However, most programs aren't actually optimized for the M1 chip yet and instead use a system called Rosetta, which essentially allows them to run as normal on M1 computers, but don't take advantage of any of the optimization. If you'd like to do a deeper dive into the actual results, I'll link the report that I made in Weights and Biases for this. But in short, the M1 chip, especially if you use it in eager mode, which is the default setting, actually does speed up the processing time a lot compared to especially no hardware acceleration. You go from something on the order of 25 minutes runtime to around 5 minutes, which is definitely a great improvement. But when it comes to actually running and playing with models on your laptop, installing TensorFlow for Mac is a whole ordeal.